Right. This to give you a better idea of the boat. We're looking at the stern now with a rather cunning curved tiller. There we have Dave standing up in the life jacket, which we've managed to find again, thought we'd lost them. And in the bows we have Mandy, one of our sturdy lady recruits, and I'm pinning my hopes on her as being in a winning mixed crew in the future. And there we have Ron, and yes, that's